This Avalanche team riding some momentum. A good win two nights ago against Minnesota 3-1. Coming up tonight against one of the hottest goalies, maybe the hottest goalie in the National Hockey League. Huge 2 points on the line tonight. Avs need them. Stars trying to keep the Avs at bay. Throw up to center ice. Eric Johnson will intercept. Hangs it back ahead, but it's stolen away by Jamie Benn. Down the right wing into the Avalanche zone. Benn cocked it up. McKinnon has a breakaway. Nathan down the slot. Looking, shooting, save, rebound, save by Bishop. Not once, but twice. And that can frustrate you.
First one was good, Moshe. Second one was spectacular.
And Bishop just reached back 6'7" and makes just a tremendous save.
Stars back in. Radulov with a wrist shot. Blocked by Zadorov. Puck is loose. Big C at the half boards, kicks it back down deep to himself. A shovel loose, all the way out front. Saved by Grubauer! His best of the game. And it was Radulov shooting that puck, too.
Oh, I know. Great save by everybody Grubauer. You want was in that play. A hero is going to be in this game.
Abs with the draw. Girard walks the line, got around him, and walking in, finds Johnson with a shot. He scores! Eric Johnson, short side. On Benn Bishop, beats him through the blocker and beats him clean. And the Avs have taken a 1-0 lead over Dallas. A huge goal by the Condor.
Right now, he's on his normal right side, so the coach makes a little adjustment. The team wins the faceoff, and the Avalanche get the first goal.
Lesperance trying to track him down. Poked at by Rantanen. He absorbs a hit there. Of absorption tonight. Not going down, just taking it and moving on to the near side. Barry walks in and shoots. He scores! Tyson Barry! His fourth goal in his last three games. Swings it off the far post and in. That's his 72nd career goal, tying Sandis Ozelinch for the all-time Avalanche lead by a defenseman. And the Avs have taken a 2-0 lead. He was pursuing, he was smelling it, and he found it. Klingberg finds Seguin. Back to Klingberg it goes. Walks that line and shoots. Save, rebound, save by Grubauer. Another shot. Oh my goodness. Did he make the save with the right pad on the second one? Lost his goal stick and everything.
It's the save on Benn. It was 2-1. And he just threw that right pad across.
Precautionary turnaround shot by Radulov. That never got to the front of the net. Haskinen spins it far side. It's Klingberg with a shot. Score. It was deflected by Tyler Seguin. And with 5 minutes and 1 second to go in the third period, the Dallas Stars are on the board. It's now a 2-1 game. And Alpo Haskinen now steers it for Klingberg. Lead pass right to Rupa. Hits. Saved by Grubauer. Another save by Grubauer. Rupa hits. Throws it up to the point where Haskinen finds Klingberg. Here's Haskinen walking in. Cross-ice pass, hit Seguin in the skates, picked up by Soderberg, fires her all the way down and scores! Big old Carl Soderberg, an empty net goal with 48.6 seconds left, and the Avs have taken a 3-1 lead over Dallas. Big old Carl just turned, looked, and he fired it all the way, and that was a strike right in the middle of the empty cage. What a huge win for the Colorado Avalanche. Philip Grubauer, 44 saves, 5-2 in his last seven games, and the Avs move to 78 points on the season.